Good afternoon, church family. This is Pastor Aaron. I want to provide a few quick updates for First Baptist Church this week. Yesterday, we had two wonderful times of worship here at First Baptist Church of Concord. First, at our 9 a.m. outdoor worship service, it was absolutely beautiful. We had around 120 who were able to join us either by car or outside in seating. It was just a great time of fellowship and worship. We praised together, and we were also challenged to praise God for every spiritual blessing that God has given us in Christ Jesus. And I want to encourage you, not only on Sundays when we gather together, but every single day, make sure to praise God for every blessing in your life, not just physical, but also spiritual, and be intentional in praising God every day and counting your blessings and have a thankful heart to our Lord. Then at 10:45, we joined for live worship in the sanctuary. We had around 80 families join us and their households during our live worship service, and we just joined together in songs and praise, and we were challenged from the Gospel of Mark. And let me provide just a quick outline from Pastor's sermon on Sunday as a challenge for this week. Remember that Jesus' teaching challenges the status quo. Remember that Jesus' authority challenges our own freedom. And also remember that his person challenges our own inaction. So I encourage you to make sure to apply and to be obedient to God's word this week as you think about not only the Gospel of Mark, but also the teaching on blessing at the 9 o'clock service. Now, I want to provide two quick updates in regards to ministry opportunities here at First Baptist. First and foremost, an update on our missions golf tournament. Due to the COVID-19 pandemic, we have canceled our May golf tournament for missions. However, we are looking at the possibility to reschedule our missions golf tournament for either late summer or early fall, and therefore make sure to stay connected and we'll make sure to announce when we reschedule our missions golf tournament. Also, Vacation Bible School. Ms. Corgan Gabriel, our children's director, is in the midst of planning and preparing and seeking the Lord in regards to Vacation Bible School this year. She's looking at a variety of options, and she is asking for your feedback as volunteers. And therefore, I would encourage you to first and foremost pray for Ms. Corgan, but second of all, to encourage her, to send her an email to encourage her, and also provide some feedback. You can contact her at kgabriel@fbcconcord.org. Now, this week, we should be receiving an update from Governor Roy Cooper in regards to Phase 2 for the state of North Carolina. We should receive some guidance and also some instruction. If there are any changes in regards to Sunday morning worship, we will make sure to communicate those changes by releasing another update later this week. Now remember, this week we'll have two more videos for you to connect with First Baptist Church. Remember, Pastor Jim is going through a great study in the book of Revelation, so make sure to connect with us on Tuesday night, either by our website or YouTube and Facebook, as Pastor Jim continues his study in the book of Revelation. But also make sure to join us on Wednesday as Pastor continues to lead us through a weekly Wednesday night prayer service. And I encourage you that you would be intentional in your time of prayer each and every day as we are going through this COVID-19 pandemic. Prayer is something that we often encourage one another in, and yet sometimes, and I confess in my own life, rarely practice and put into practice enough. And therefore, I encourage you to pray this week and to constantly pray, to pray without ceasing for one another, for our government, for our leadership, for pastor, and let's seek the Lord together during this time. And then I want to make sure just we provide one more update in regards to this upcoming Sunday. Unless we provide an update later in the week, we'll have the same schedule for this upcoming Sunday, May 24th. At 9 o'clock, I encourage you to join us for an outdoor worship service. And there are two ways in which you can join our outdoor worship service. Number one, you can join us outside. We'll continue to practice social distancing, and we'll meet right in the front steps of the church. But then second of all, you can also join us by your vehicle. We have a parking lot dedicated just for you that you can pull in and that you can park your car, have a great view. You can tune in to the FM radio, and you can join us for worship live at 9 o'clock. But also, we will have our 10:45 live worship, and you can join us via YouTube, join us by our website, and join us by Facebook as we have a live time of worship at 10:45 together. So make sure, don't miss really both opportunities to worship this week. And then my last request for you today is I would encourage you to pray for the leadership of First Baptist Church of Concord. We have many crucial decisions to make over the next weeks and months. And we desire in our hearts to make informed, wise decisions that show our love for one another. And we also desire to be unified. We desire to have a consistent message in our communication to our church and to our community. And therefore, pray that God would grant us wisdom and that we would be unified together as the body of Christ. Have a wonderful day, and God bless you.